Isn't it really weird in TV when they do that jump cut thing? I mean, you're having a conversation or trying to explain something, and then boom, you're somewhere else. I mean, I can sort of understand why they do that. Otherwise, conversations on TV would take so much longer. I suppose it makes sense, but it completely ignores continuity. Like when an object just changes in the scene.
Or like if a character changes completely.
Just doesn't make any sense.